This is a demo of voice text TTS. Modern Family star Sarah Hyland is bravely telling her heartbreaking story of how she once was very, very, very close to suicide during a period of depression after suffering chronic pain for several years. The star spoke openly about her battle during a recent appearance on The Ellen DeGeneres Show, where she revealed that she even once planned the suicide notes she would leave for her family and friends. He told a daytime talk show host that he was at his lowest point at the age of 26. After 26 or 27 years of always being sick and having chronic pain every day and do not know when you're going to have the next good day, it's very, very difficult. I wrote letters in my head to loved ones of why I did it and my reasoning behind this, that it was not anyone's fault, said the star, who is now 28 years old, then continued his past plan to take his own planned lifetime. I did not want to write it on paper because I did not want anyone to find it, that's how serious it was.